This your boy Dark Light. Dark Light Gaming back with another walkthrough of World War Z. Should've gone ahead and start a second session. Walkthrough part two coming right your way. Let's get it on. Cheerio! Cheerio. Alright, let me see. I won't even have it last time. Let me go back to being my boy, Angel. Pimp Daddy Kane. Class. I'll wait with that. I'm gonna go ahead and, level class. Okay. Oh, hoo hoo. This is gonna be awesome. So, all this weapon customization and stuff? Alright. That was up. Alright. Let's just go ahead and get started. Don't need Thomas. Kick some behind. Not me. Y'all hear something in the background? That's my son playing with his papa. They love playing. Grandparents. Not. Cheerio. I'm gonna come back with you too with a movie review. I watched The Silence the other day. Let me give me my opinion on that. Come on in here. Close the door. Sit down. And then be quiet.
You playing this game again?
Yep, playing this game again. Yep.
This can't be good.
I don't trust this psycho.
Roy! Roy, open up! Open the door, you twat! Roy!
Now let's go, Dada.
Yeah, that's the whole point.
Yeah, because we gotta get some more boxes.
Nah, not really.
Oh, we have to shoot them off. I'm not gonna let you drop on the edge.
Well, it appears my associate on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
I'll check it out. Why is he talking too much?
He ain't really talking too much. He's letting me know what's going on, buddy.
Oh.
Yeah, let's go up in here. Woo! I messed up.
Boom!
Oh, they messed me up. Wrong button.
Boom!
Get back.
We ain't alone.
He's you trying to act like you did. What happened to my silencer? I just had a silenced pistol.
The shotgun.
All right.
Pistol, that's what I've been waiting on.
Yo, pistol?
What? Kill him. Shot him in the head. That didn't work. Alright, let's get through this. Oh, hold on, some over here. I don't need a creeper jumping at me again.
Stevie, we hit a gate.
Yeah.
Now we rigged those up so the Zeke couldn't stumble in. There's multiple switches to open them. Some of them are on timers. Have fun.
Go wrong.
Find a switch.
Why do you keep saying stuff?
Because he telling me how to play.
Find the next switch.
Because I don't know. I don't know how to play.
Got them all.
My papa had teach me play.
Yep, he taught you how to play.
Freaking gate again. We gotta find the switch.
That's a bad word. Nah. Well, yeah. It's a bad word.
People really say good words.
Well, you're gonna have to learn about the real world, buddy. The real world ain't all good. You okay?
This is gonna be Chase's Corner.
What?
Chase's Corner.
Chasing Corner?
Yeah.
What's that?
It's a vehicle mom and dad in the whole
vehicle. A gun is a gun.
So, it's just mom and dad and Mike and Chase.
I guess. I'm not sure, but okie dokie.
Yeah, and Sean just, he just be me. And he just keep teleporting. So Sean just
find the next switch.
He just,
oh, I gotta go out here. I bet you that creep out here.
It's not. Can't be creepy out here.
I said creeper.
Creepy.
I said creeper. Creepy. He'd be out here.
Find the next switch.
I hear something. I hear something downstairs. Go upstairs. I hear him. I definitely gets hurt.
Baby, how close are we to opening the tunnel door?
He should be coming up, unless you die.
I didn't know you could just walk downstairs and jump off.
Oh, he scared him as I man. I didn't know who he was.
Did you guys catch up with Roy yet? Ginger fella, about 5'7". He owes me money.
What's he? I might have put a bullet in his head about a minute ago.
No,
that's a rocket launcher.
Yeah,
because that's the RPG.
My partner.
RPG.
Yeah, the RPG.
Who in the world do you know what that is?
Because it's
shit.
The RPG.
No room. I don't like it.
You
Stevie,
don't like it?
We're in some main room with tracks.
No, my little head shakes to reach the sea. There are two control rooms here. Use the one on the right.
How y'all doing? You gotta forgive me. I'm kind of an introvert, so a lot of this stuff is new to me from talking. I'm sorry about that. But once I get it down pat, I might get an opportunity to show a little side trauma I got. Yeah?
Come on, Chase his Connor!
What?
I said Chase his Connor.
Jumping down here.
You said you can jump
on me. Yes, I can.
Oh. I got scared.
I know you got scared. I got a little scared. A little scared.
Yeah,
because
you're not scared. You're not scared, zombie. You?
Outside your mind, because
I'm not scared, zombie.
I'm probably the most scariest person you've ever seen.
I'm not scared.
Automatic turret set.
Don't shoot
that. I'm in.
Dad, you tell them dumb guns, don't shoot themselves. I saw that one.
Noise is going to bring them in.
Get that.
That's right. I'm going to move that.
Oh, fucker, look at that. Get
engine
running.
Oh,
guess you'll have to
fight
without me.
Ooh. Praise God.
You know, I look like I'm... Oh, man.
I'm reloading.
I look like I'm missing.
Boom, 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 hurry up, don't reload.
He got to reload.
Yeah, if you reload, he's gonna get you.
They're tied up!
Are you
I'm not going up myself. Not this time. I have a bad habit of doing that, though. Dead at him. I look dead at him.
Becca, you see your health. You see your health right there.
You don't even know where is it.
I see your health right
where?
There.
Where is it? Where is it?
Right there by your gun.
There's clean. Come on down.
You are too smart for your own good.
No. How do you think that is? Because I'm definitely not.
What did you say?
So much fun. Welcome to Chase's Corner.
Oh.
Oh, I got scared.
I got somebody scared.
Okay, you got this. Okay, I got... You got a corner, I got...
Poison, I'll start searching dead workers for a key.
I found
it. Look for the key. Check bodies.
Yeah, because it has a scope thing. The little scope gun. And you, if you see the dinosaur,
the gas doesn't even touch you. So the sons of bitches even bleed.
And you get to a level.
Mm-hmm.
One level.
No key.
Two, three levels.
One, two, three, huh?
You get to pull them, and you just not find them.
Guys, I gotta search bodies for the key.
Oh, no. Oh.
What is this?
Big dude.
Shut me!
I keep pushing the wrong button.
Yeah. Because you keep burning up, Sam, and then you're going to burn. And then you're
going to
burn your butt.
Make sure I ain't getting jumped by the creeper again.
Jump by the creeper again?
It almost got to be the third one.
Yeah, that's your friend's. So I'm sure it's your friend's.
Oh, it's four. Wow. That's
new. On that door, too.
That's new.
Dad, go to that other room. Go to that room right there.
Huh?
Go to that room right there.
But you gotta have to give me a minute.
Sneaky Zeke is close.
Sneaky Zeke. Alright, that's good.
Sneaky Zeke.
Fans are clearing the gas.
Let's go.
Oh.
Huh? Ooh. Ah! I guess the chicken. Come on now. No key, what other box? I'm for the die. He's for the die.
Found it, coming back!
Can't go back up. Hurry. I'm for the die.
He's for the die.
Whew! I made it!
Okay, don't you go back.
I got to go back up.
I think I just lost 10 years of my life bringing that shit.
No,
got this.
Triangle.
Last level gun and we get out of here.
The red tunnel should go through.
Pedro, moving in.
Ooh, somebody threw a grenade.
Hey, yo, face! Hey, yo, face, Sonic!
He following. He gonna catch me.
No.
I'm dead. I'm dead.
Get away.
Come on, man, get him.
Is that all you got?
Really? Thanks. He started to smack after he just got dropped. Let me heal myself.
I'm good.
Nobody else need it right now. Oh, I gotta refill again, obviously.
Yeah, because you gotta get the shot pulled.
I'm reloading.
Yeah, I reloaded already. Alright, let's go.
No noise.
Open it up.
Get in here.
Boom, boom. Ah! Oh my God, face.
They're falling.
Damn it!
They're falling. See, they're falling from the ceiling. See, we gotta hurry to get back. That was me. I made a mistake pressing the wrong button.
There's more where that came from.
No!
Come on.
Ah!
Okay.
No.
Move.
Ow! Why is that going for a stone like
that? Oh,
Dada!
Shut the doors!
Shut the doors!
Where have you been all my life?
I'm sorry, didn't mean to do that. Bullets and shooty guns are around too quick.
Y'all safe.
Yeah, I hope we are. I skipped about quite a few weapons, all right.
Yeah, because you got a lot of them. Even you left the little weapon.
Yeah, I left a lot of weapons. I ain't even get the bomb to blow them that door up.
Now, what's your trouble? You should blow the door up.
Yeah, I should, but it's not working.
Why? He's over here.
Head straight ahead.
What's over
here? Probably connected to the hub.
Go to the front door then. No, you can't go to the front door.
Creeper's gone.
Why is this game is
glitchy? Come on back to the hub.
Well, I've underestimated you. If I was a bad man, I'd have just lost my arm. Now open the door.
We're heading to the second door switch.
Are your friends following you?
Hmm. Yeah,
let's roll. Oh, bring it in. Grab it. They're here.
Reloading.
Swarm coming in. Guard the train.
These zombies are the
same. Looks like Black Friday in here.
Don't let scary cat.
Not really. They're not scary cat.
Yeah, because I'm
not really.
Yes, I'm mad.
Nah, I ain't about to die yet.
We gotta keep him off the train.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Got a little bit of health.
I'm not.
That's not purple.
Purple what?
Purple.
Please.
Take
him out!
You almost hit a tree.
Ammo break. Mm-hmm. The man was just literally for the levers.
Yeah. So he can leave us. But that's time for your mission.
What?
Time for your mission.
Another mission gonna probably be tomorrow.
Nope, it's gonna be today.
No.
Yes.
No, it's going to be tomorrow, my buddy.
No, it's gonna be today, Dada.
No, tomorrow.
Today.
Tomorrow.
Today.
Tomorrow.
Today.
Tomorrow.
Today.
I said tomorrow.
Today. What?
Well, let's just say good night, y'all. See you later from Dark Light, aka Dark Light Gaming.
See ya.
Me and the little son here.
Yeah.
Is about to go to bed.
Yeah. Cheerio.
See you later. Cheerio.